I actually often piss off a lot of people on Facebook, especially, is that I always make the joke, I'm like, you filthy proletariats. The Commonwealth, as I like to call the people. Especially when I'm at work. Like 90% of the customers, I consider them Commonwealth. Not really worthy of my time. Apparently, I have blood on her. You know what? I'm just gonna wear my usual clothes. Felt weird not having my hat. I like my hat. Let's start the day. Actually, it's the end of the day. The funny thing is that Kansas is actually playing right now on the radio in the apartment. Which I was gonna talk about Kansas, and then I was rudely interrupted by an asshole. There, this is much more accurate to real life now. Jeff and Jordan are probably sleeping because they got mad at me because I was. It was a bit. It was a bit that I said, like, that he spent money on this game. And then I get text messages last night when they're at work, and they're like, hey, we play this game legit. And I'm like, sure. Okay. Let's go do something. I think I'm gonna take this guy out for a spin. I haven't ridden him in a while. Let's go to the beach. I haven't been to the beach in a while. Maybe I shouldn't be driving while my character is drunk. I'm perfectly sober. I just woke up not too long ago. This guy is wasted. Wait, no, not that. This knife. This is my favorite knife.
It's nice.
The deranged backstabber shots again. There are so many butts to stab.
Oh my god!
And now the cops are coming. I'm not a big fan of that. The deranged butt stabber strikes again. Yay.
Hello.
How you doing?
Sarah?
The deranged butts never strikes again. Oh yeah, so what do you guys think of the new ending bumper that I made? It's almost the same as the one that I built, like, forever and a day ago, before my computer decided to brick itself. Let's see if there's any new masks for me. Ooh, I like. Oh, I already have that one. That's why I like it so much. This guy looks familiar. This guy looks familiar. Don't know why. You know, I really have always wanted to actually have, like, one of those realistic horse masks. It just looked funny as shit. Had an opportunity to buy one a while ago, but I didn't take it, which I should have, because that store no longer exists. That's accurate. Yeah. Alright. I accomplished
nothing. Take care, friend.
He didn't die when I ran him over, so he deserved it. I'm gonna steal someone's car, so then when I get destroyed again, I won't have to go and reclaim it. Oh, Simon wants his vehicle. Interesting. I knew there's a reason why I keep Lester around. Now I gotta make sure. not to crash this dude. Or do anything stupid with it. Yay, adventure! Oh. Rest in peace, Brody McBoatface. You served me well. Why should I respray this? Oh, I need to repair it.
That'll do it.
It's not like it didn't knock out a window or anything. I don't want to respray it though. It's the best color. Primary color. Don't. Oh shit. That's loud. That's very loud. I better be compensated well for my hard work and efforts that went into acquiring this car. Now I gotta make sure to drive safely and make sure that I get it to him in pristine condition. I'm a safe driver, so this isn't gonna be hard at all. No one saw that. Going to the doctor, deliver a car, get some money. Going to the doctor, deliver a car, and get a paycheck. Yeah, I didn't see that thing until it was too late, so that's another scratch. Oh god. Oh god. I'm ruining it. I'm doing everything wrong.
Oh man, that's beautiful.
Yay. I got money out of it.
Oh my god, no! You fucking...
Double tap. Just to make sure. Flip-flops will not be tolerated. That's the only pair of shoes I have. Something fun, exciting, interesting.
You see that shit? Tell me you saw that shit. Asshole, jeez.
You saw nothing. Witnesses. Oh, I can't get up that ladder? That's bunk. How else am I supposed to get a vantage point? I wonder where this magical grid that nobody's driving on.
Hey,
I need some directions. Can one of you guys help me? You could have just said no. Let's go find something to do. Seems fascinating. Yay, this ladder I can climb. Now to get to a vending. As soon as I get up here, it's time to start some shit. Hipsters are not allowed. Ah, oh, man, just like this.
What the hell?
I'll give you a moment of silence to process that joke. The light's green, asshole. God, I hate people who can't drive. Lead your shot. A couple of these.
I need cover!
Oh, there's people left here. That's probably why I heard him.
There he is!
Yeah, you think they'd have a better attack plan than go up the only ladder? Seriously, my sheriff's department. Like, by next door. Oh god. He got me. Someone got me. Well, is alive now.
Open your eyes.
Oh, you're still alive. That's where you're wrong. I'm a good person. No driving scooters. Chase after you, dude. That's why you're gonna die. I put effort into that. Not only did I run him over, I also threw him off the edge of a highway. I'm a safe driver. But if you don't want to get hit, it's just that simple. Hey, I'm driving you. Really? Really? Oh yeah, now you run. No scooters in my town. High speed, get away! Oh Jesus, they're right there. Go, scooter, go! Go, scooter! Ow! Take me out. Am I seriously getting away on a fucking scooter? I mean, really? That's honestly just kind of sad. I swear to God, if I actually get away from them on a fucking scooter. Seriously, somebody's getting fired over this because that is ridiculous. Ow. And just like with strip clubs in real life, the bartender is actually hotter than the actual dancers.